Images of the Australian castaway who was lost at sea for 3 months.
54-year-old sailor Tim Shattuck was rescued along with his dog off the coast of Mexico. He survived off rainwater and tuna. A doctor has since given the Aussie sailor a health assessment and said he's in good health. Shattuck is expected to arrive in Mexico at the Pacific Coast port. He described his time at sea as difficult, and he said that he just needs some rest right now and some food.
He survived. Yeah. Wow.